Darryl here from Precision Sail Loft. Right now, I'm going to show you about Luff Tape sizes. Most furling systems have a number 6 Luff Tape, and that is a finished dimension of 4.75x5, depending on the weight of cloth that's running around. Now, if you have the brand of furler accessible, on this one, I can see that it's a Furlex. I don't see the monolipper on it. It's pretty easy to find out. If you have the brand and you can see that, please let me know. It's very helpful just confirming that we have the right size. The next step is there's two different ways of measuring your Luff Tape size on your existing sail. If you have a set of callipers, you can use that. What I want you to do if you're using callipers is I want you to check in a few spots along the leech or the luff of the sail just to make sure that there's some consistency and you're using the callipers correctly. There's no issues. The next way of taking your Luff Tape size off your existing sail is grab a handful of drill bits, and I want you to line up the drill bits visually in front of the Luff Tape until you end up with the same size. If you do not have a set of callipers, it's a good way of confirming the size. So you're just going to hold up a drill bit until it matches the same diameter of the Luff Tape on your existing sail. So have a look at that, check it with your caliper, and you can write in the notes and give me the drill bit size of your existing Luff Tape.